Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, who is in Delhi, had a 40-minute one-on-one meeting with Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi in Delhi today. Now, this meeting comes in the midst of the tension in the Mahagathbandhan in Bihar, which is in serious trouble amid corruption charges against the Deputy Chief Minister Tejaswi Yadav. Lalu Yadav's party has ruled out Tejaswi's resignation from the post of Deputy Chief Minister. Nitish Kumar is in Delhi to attend the Prime Minister's dinner for the outgoing President Pranab Mukherjee today. Well, Manish Kumar joins us on the phone line for more. And Manish, we do know it was a 40-minute one-on-one meeting. What else do we know?
Karji, we are getting the report that Congress Party's Vice President Rahul Gandhi has asked the General Secretary C.P. Joshi to mediate on this issue and to talk to Lalu Yadav and Tejaswi Yadav to, you know, convey some decisions which have been taken by Rahul Gandhi. But it is not yet clear that what kind of decision Rahul Gandhi has taken and what promises he has made to Nitish Kumar. But as far as Nitish Kumar is concerned, his camp is very clear that they want an action sooner than later. And the action, when asked for the action, they are very categorical that they want Tejaswi to go and they want him to resign before 28th of July when this assembly session is convening, you know, it's going to start in Bihar, because they don't want to be opposition any issue to agitate and disrupt the assembly proceedings. So that is why they want to preempt opposition strategy to corner Nitish Kumar by taking the resignation of Tejaswi before that. Garki?